Did you hear about big corporations who have boycotted advertising on social media because there's too much extreme content? That is a good sign of ethical thinking. If we want to maintain our democracy in the digital world, we all need to act. Governments must enforce the laws. We have really good laws in the EU, but we lack enforcement. Individuals have to control their own data and understand data and protect themselves. And companies and organizations have to think ethically when using other people's data. Come meet companies who are working with data ethics. The big ones like IKEA and Unilever, the smaller ones like Nextcloud and Vigo. You can meet them at our conference in October on data ethics.